most common misunderstanding in this industry is that starting a scooter share business is easy and immediately profitable. That's not the case. We found that the smaller operators are profitable, but they require an amount of research, planning, strategy, creativity, and ability to withstand some of the obstacles that they will encounter in an industry that is still pretty much unregulated and very new to the public.